I ain't got nothing, I got you. If I ain't got something, I don't give a damn, 'cause I got it with you. I don't know much about algebra, but I know 1 + 1 = 2. And it's me and you. That's all we'll have when the world is
blue. Hello ladies, how we doing out there today? Thank you so much for coming back to my channel. If you have already subscribed, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe so you can always keep up with what I have going on next within my wig tutorials. Now this wig tutorial is going to be short, simple, and sweet because of what I have to show for you. Now this is what I have to show you. This gorgeous wig I have on, I absolutely love her. She feels so nice, so soft, so natural, and very relaxing on my head. This is Perm Wedge wig. This is a stock card of Perm Wedge. Isn't she absolutely gorgeous? I have her in the color T1B/BG. She can be curled up to 350 to 400 degrees. She is an Empress lace wig by Sensational. She is a hand tied part, but she is also a multiple part. Because of the fact that she is a multiple parting space, you can put her right, middle, or left. It's really up to you how you want to wear her. I just chose the left side. For some reason, I just feel like it looks good on me. I may just rock her in the middle or the right the next time. As you can see, she comes in different colors here in the back, just basically show you of different ways you can wear her, the multiple partings that she does have, and different colors here. Now, she does come in 6 different colors here, and she does have a custom lace cap for the wig look. Other than that, let me go ahead and tell you a little bit more about this wig. She comes with 2 combs in the front, 1 comb in the back, and the adjustable straps. She is very big head friendly, and she, like I said, she is very comfortable. Let me go ahead and show you the parting space on her as well. Now this is the parting space on her. I did not add any powder. Normally I do, but I didn't add powder this time because I wasn't absolutely sure how I wanted to wear her. The powder just gives it that more natural look and feel, you know what I mean? It looks more natural to the naked eye. Other than that, she's about 26 inches long. I mean, she hangs long, and I will show you that in just a second. Now, like I said, I get the wigs. I do not have to pluck or tweeze. Now, if you feel you want to pluck and tweeze the parting space to make it look more realistic to your liking, feel free, have fun. I just don't have time. Let me go ahead and show you what she looks like with me putting her back. And I'm going to go ahead and show you what she looks like from behind. Now, this is her from behind here. And like I said, she is very long. I am on my tiptoes, and I'm still sure and positive you still can't see the length of her. And yes, honey, you can move her how you want and everything. She is very long, as you can see. The only con about Perm Wedge is she does shed. Most of the long wigs, they do shed, and I'm gonna tell you that on some real stuff. Keep you a brush, because when you're out and about, you want her to stay with that smoothness when you first left the house, so you want to keep her brushed. Yes, honey, you must keep her brushed so she can keep looking the same when you're out and about. Now, it did come with a lace, an ear-to-ear lace. So, you know, I went ahead and cut that off because I wanted to show you what it looks like without the lace. But she does come with the ear-to-ear lace. Other than that, like I said, I love the color. I love the feel of her. And I just can't get enough of her. I just absolutely love her, and especially with my burgundy shirt here, right? Now, don't forget, this wig you can wear any type of way you want to wear her. She is that go-to wig. Be careful with your lipstick, because she does get on your lipstick from time to time. Other than that, ladies, thank you so much for watching my channel. Always come back. You're more than welcome. I have so many to show you. I have to keep this wig tutorial very short for all of you out there. And I hope you go, oh, let me tell you, she was less than $30. Yeah. This wig here that absolutely look, I stepped out of a salon, was only $30. And I purchased her at Wig Types. Once again, thank you so much for watching Naturally Beautiful. Please come back so you can see what I have going on next. Thank you. Bye, ladies. Bye.